Hey gang, Eric Schoenfeld here with Local Marketing Institute, bringing you another tip to help local businesses market themselves online. Today we're going to talk about how to set special holiday hours in Google My Business, Yelp, and Bing. If you're not already a subscriber to Local Marketing Institute, I highly encourage you to go out to our website, www.localmarketinginstitute.com, sign up for our email newsletter, and you'll always be notified of new tips and the webinars that we do every week that are free. So why is it important for you to set holiday hours on your various business listings? Well, let's take a look at this report from Bright Local. If you'll notice over here, they did a report earlier this year in May, and they were asking people when they're searching for a business online, which issues would make you lose trust in a business. If you'll notice, over 50% of the respondents said that the incorrect opening hours or incorrect business hours would make them lose trust in a business. You don't want to do that. You want to make sure you keep your business hours updated in all the major search engines. So let's talk about how to do that in Google. First of all, just go to Google My Business, log in, go to the info section. Underneath the info section, you'll see your hours. You'll see your normal business hours and you'll see these special hours. Just click the edit button next to there and you can choose which days you are open, which days you're closed, or if you have special hours on any of those days as well. Now, Google does a great job of actually prompting you. They'll send you emails to remind you to set business hours. And when you log in here, they'll even suggest certain days you might want to consider for business hours. So go ahead and set those hours. You can schedule them way in advance. You can also do that in the Google My Business app on Android or iPhone as well. On Yelp, you want to log into biz.yelp.com, go to manage your listing, go to the business information section, and scroll down to the hours. You'll see that there's a normal business hours and then there's your special hours. You can just click add special hours. Like Google, Yelp's getting good. They're predicting the days you may have special hours and you can verify those, or you can enter your own days and hours right there. And when you're done, just click save and you can do it there. You can also do that in the Yelp for Business app on iOS or Android. And finally, there's Bing. In Bing, you can go into your listing and there's a place right here for edit special hours. You just click the edit special hours. Again, this is on bingplaces.com. Check the box that says, yes, I want to provide working hours for special days. And then you can add different days here. You can see you're closed or you can actually put on special hours for that specific day. When you're done, click submit. Now, you cannot do that in the Bing Places app on iOS or Android yet, but I'll imagine they'll add that feature down the road. One more note, I want you to know about Facebook and Apple, two of the other big search engines out there. On Facebook, they don't yet have a special hours section. If you go to your page, go to settings, and click your page info, you'll see there's your hours. They don't have a special hours, you can't preset those. So the week of, you may want to go in there and actually update your hours, but you'll have to remember to do that, and then remember to set them back afterwards. The same thing applies with Apple. In Apple Maps Connect, you cannot set special hours, but you can go in and you can edit those hours. So if you remember, the week before, go in, change your hours, and then after the holiday, go back and change them to the normal business hours. So that's it. That's how you update your special holiday hours for your business in the major listings online.